Listen up, if you play poker and you want to create the perfect experience for a home game, then you must watch this video. Hey guys, Houston Curtis here with my first product review in ages. And if you're asking, who is this guy and why should I listen to him? Well, let me tell you a little bit about myself. Not only have I been playing poker professionally and in some of the world's biggest private games for decades, I've also created and executive produced numerous poker series, tutorial videos, high stakes live streams, and gambling-based TV shows ever since the poker boom that happened in the early 2000s. Plus, I co-founded and played in one of the biggest games in Hollywood history that inspired the movie Molly's Game, and also my own best-selling book, Billion Dollar Hollywood Heist. I'm a featured guest on popular podcasts, and also consult for some of the biggest casinos and private game runners in the world, not only on poker production, but on game protection, where I teach game runners and players how to defend themselves against master-level sleight-of-hand poker cheats and today's most advanced poker cheating technology. So that's who I am, and today I'm excited to share my very first product review in years. But before we get into it, do me a big favor and please hit the like button, the subscribe button, and ding the bell so you get notifications of all the cool future videos that I will be releasing. All right, let's dive into my review of the Home Game Poker Top. Now, I'll be honest, I get a lot of emails from startup companies looking to break into the poker industry. But what grabbed my attention at first about Home Game Poker Tops wasn't even the product they had invented. It was the reason they created the product in the first place. Hey, when Steve Jobs got sick of listening to music on a portable chunky cassette player, what did he do? He created the iPod, which in turn led to the iPhone and the iPad and changed all of our lives forever. Well, these guys were sick and tired playing their home games on loud tabletops where the cards wouldn't slide,
or they were hard to pick up without pulling them off the table. Chips would rattle out of control.
They told me they had designed this product to make their very own home game more enjoyable. And you gotta love that. Now, they were kind enough to send me one, and I gotta admit, I was very skeptical at first because I have either played on or owned just about every type of poker tabletop, trying to achieve a solid poker home game. So naturally, I went into this asking myself, how could their product be better than the hundreds of products you can already find on Amazon? And after receiving my home game poker top, it took little time for me to realize this product is a game changer. Now, it's important for you to know that I'm not getting paid. I'm not getting a piece of the action. I literally just think this is a great invention. And once I found out about it, I thought, you guys need to know about it, because I know that everyone loves to throw a home game together, and having the right table to play at, if you don't have a professional poker table in your house, this is the next best thing. Anyone who runs a home game should have one of these babies. Let's find out why.
Let's play some poker.
To begin with, your home game poker top arrives in a long box with the top ready to be taken out and rolled right onto your dining room table. One of the features that takes this product over the top is the draw cord tightening. This makes it easy for one person to set up the poker top, get it centered perfectly, and then lock it into place. It's made of a thick 5mm neoprene material that is very soft and cushy, very satisfying to the touch. And as promised in their advertising, the dye sublimated surface is very smooth, allowing cards to glide effortlessly around the table. This also creates a very pleasurable experience for anyone dealing the cards, as they're easy to handle while shuffling. The surface is also the perfect thickness to stack and manipulate your chips just as you would on a professional poker table. When my niece asked if I would teach her and her friends how to play poker, I decided this would be another great way to put this poker top to the test. Test one, I let them unbox it to see if a novice would have any trouble setting it up, and without any help from me, they had it set up in minutes and were ready to play. And while setting up the poker top was easy, teaching a bunch of first-timers the game, not so much.
You need five of the same suit.
Four numbers in a row.
Or a match. How many in a match? Just a match.
Better the match. The better.
We're learning poker.
Pretty cool cards, though.
The flop, the turn, the river.
Say cheese. All right. I did that.
All right, we got our first spill.
See, that was me.
On the home game table. Test two came when young Levi spilled Mom's drink all over the table, and even I wasn't sure if it would leave permanent damage.
drink we spilled? You can't even tell. Where did it happen?
And test three was simply getting the players' genuine reactions to the product.
That's nice. This is high quality.
I'd like the feel of it.
I loved it. It was nice to like slide the chips.
I think I'm going to get one just for our dining room table. We're not even going to play poker.
It was satisfying. Yeah. 10 out of 10.
And lastly, for my card magic and sleight of hand enthusiasts, I wanted to turn the top over to see if the black bottom side worked just as good. And it does. A cool alternative for all you card nerds out there. So no review would be complete without a list of pros and cons. And the pros for the home game Poker Top is it is made of a high quality material. It fits any size rectangular dining room table. It has an easy setup, durable and easy to clean, and has the look and feel of a real poker table. If I had to come up with a list of cons, it currently has only one design and color, it doesn't come with a carrying case or bag, and it is currently not available for round tables. Alright guys, so to sum it all up, I can tell you I am a big fan of this product. Even though I own a few professional poker tables, I could totally see myself using this, especially if I'm going to another home game that uses a subpar table, which does tend to happen, because you want to play in comfort. And this table gives you that. I do think that in the future, it'd be great if they came out with a little carrying case, maybe offered a few different designs, not a very big deal. I'm sure they'll do that in the future. Bottom line, it's a great product. If you want to get one, go to the link in the description box below or visit homegamepokertops.com, or you can hit this QR code on your screen. All right, guys, that's all for today. I am Houston Curtis. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure you like, subscribe, and ding the bell for future videos. And no matter what, the most important thing that you should do, always remember, stay sharp, stay card sharp.